Yeah, baby. Yeah. Woo! Back again.
That's right.
Luda.
Feel this.
It gets meaner and meaner each time, baby. Feeling real good.
Lights out.
You ready to fight?
Vicious.
Ready.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Comes out swinging.
Oh,
that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Hard shot from the clinch.
Throws an elbow and another.
Oh, big vicious knee.
Oh, look at this. Oh, who saw that coming?
Oh, and it is all over.
Stop.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see in the replay the big right hand that ends this fight. Let's take a look at it again from a different angle. Look at the power in this right hand as it lands picture perfect for the knockout. And here it is again. Boom! Wow!
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. What started with Ronda Rousey is now a very deep roster of talented female fighters who battle in the octagon. Their skill sets continue to become more impressive, and the compete level that these women bring every single time is absolutely amazing. The women go to battle, they put on a show, and they leave it all in the octagon.
She moves to full guard.
Back on their feet.
There's the kick.
Big head kick lands. Joe, she's changed her stance.
Wow! That left high kick came out of nowhere.
Front kick to the face.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Hard kick to the head. That's a big punch from the clinch.
Vicious ground and pound.
Get yourself to the back. Scramble.
Half guard.
Get up.
Vicious gets back to side control.
Trying to take the back here.
Big
good right
hand.
That's what I'm talking about. Wow! Nasty ground and pound for the win.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Here it is from another angle. Great angle here. Boom! Out cold.
And here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Butcher. Black trunks for Ferocious. The huge head kick is blocked. Ferocious's kick just misses.
Huge elbow lands to the head.
And again with the elbow.
Oh, nice elbow.
Oh! He tried with the knee.
Big knee.
Unbelievable.
Oh, he's out cold.
All over.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Bam! Nighty-night.
Ready.
And we are underway. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Butcher's opponent has the reach advantage tonight here, Joe. What does he have to do to counter that?
He's got to figure out the distance of his opponent's strikes and time it perfectly to move inside of those strikes and get into range where he can hit him.
He was able to block that big punch to the head.
Joe, those body strikes are really starting to do some damage.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots. Shoots the head kick, but misses.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Look at this.
Big roundhouse kick.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Joe, you're absolutely right. The kicks to the body, significant thus far.
More great kicks from him here.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body. The huge head kick is blocked. Another solid kick to the body by Fast.
Very nice kicks.
Closing the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe. Under three on the clock. Round one.
Tying up here in the clinch.
Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got double underhooks.
Garcia's worked in that underhook.
And he's in the Muay Thai clinch.
They separate.
Butcher gets caught by that kick to the body.
He got tagged there. Again with the body kick.
Oh, my man.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
He hurt him with that punch from the clinch.
He blocks that hook. Garcia with the good left hook to the body.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
Late in the round here, and he gets the takedown.
He's now working from side control again. Back up to his feet.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
And again, amazing, amazing.
Teeing off. And the round comes to an end.
Here we go, round two.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Those are vicious. Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skills. That huge head kick was blocked. Fast has really suffered some damage on the left side of his body.
And now they clinch up.
He's in a better position here with the tie clinch.
And they separate. Good job of timing strikes here.
He's back up.
Good shot now to the body.
Fast's continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming.
And he's tripped and put on his back.
In the clinch.
Oh! Great judo toss.
Really good movement on the ground.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Nice sweep, very good movement.
Looks for the choke here.
And he gets out of that rear naked choke. And now he's working from full mount.
Garcia's got the full mount again.
He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount. He gets in a full guard here. Now he's going for an arm bar here. And he got his arm loose.
Back up.
Oh!
That right hook connects.
Lands a flying knee here.
Man, he just avoided damage. Great block.
Nice job blocking those strikes.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Garcia with a hook to the body.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Garcia's blocked that strike. He slips the punch.
Right hand.
20 seconds.
Oh, he caught him with a big punch.
Round number two complete. Fast's ears are ringing from more than the bell that just said.
Ready to fight. Ready.
Third and final round.
He transitions to the tie clinch.
Joe, that's a good elbow by Fast.
He's defending nicely.
He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head.
Wow! He's unbelievable!
Diving punch.
Nice uppercut. Wow, swing and a miss. Oh, that's a damaging knee.
Oh, he connected with an elbow.
Oh, that's a vicious knee.
Oh! And a knee!
That's a big hook.
They're working hard here in the clinch.
Gets the Muay Thai clinch.
And he pulls away.
He's working over under here. Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch.
Oh, big knee!
Again.
He's got half guard.
Blood dripping. Battle continues.
Under a minute remains in the fight.
They clinch up here.
Now he's got him in the prone clinch.
He caught the knee.
KO victory. He was not intelligently defending himself. Too many big shots get through, and that's the end of the fight.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again, ground and pound for the TKO finish.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Gostov. White trunks for Butcher. Left, right. Good hook to the body by Gostov.
Welcome to the jungle. Beautiful left hook.
Bailey with a strong front kick to the body. It's a good block, and he counters with the left hook.
He's taking some shots, Mike.
They clinch early. Big elbow to the head by Butcher.
Oh, nice elbow again.
He's doing some damage with those elbows here in the clinch. They're working hard here in the clinch. Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch. Now he's got over-under. He's got the double underhooks.
Dominance. Close. Oh, big one. Wrestling dominance. He's moved to half guard here. His opponent pressed up against the cage.
Back up.
There he goes. Turning side kick.
Very nice kicks. He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Joe, you're absolutely right. The kicks to the body, significant thus far. Doing a good job of his striking. Oh, big right hand. Some torque on that hook. There's another good kick.
And there's a nice left hook to the body. More great kicks from him here.
Nice job with that hook. That seems to be his go-to punch here. Garcia gets him in the plum.
Beautiful, clean elbows land to the head. Tying up in the clinch here. Got the over-under here.
That's a big takedown late in the round.
He's got him mounted here.
Garcia's got the full mount again.
And the round comes to an end.
And here's a big slam. Nice technique. Excellent strike here. Lands on target. And there's some devastating judo. Very exciting round.
Inspira, vai entrando pelo nariz, saindo pela boca. Vamos lá. Agora expira. O chute.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two.
Joe, there were a couple of good moments in that first round.
That was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to find each other's range and timing.
His Muay Thai has been outstanding this month, especially.
He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount.
Joe, look for him to try to connect with that hook again. That huge head kick was blocked.
Head kick. Nicely done.
Nearly swung with a haymaker.
Another damaging hook. Great job.
Oh, we got tagged with a hook.
Ghost Arms got the reach advantage in this fight, but he hasn't used it effectively.
He definitely could be doing a far better job of utilizing his natural reach advantage and doing a far better job of placing himself out of range of his opponent's shots.
Nice job keeping those hands busy. Solid left hook to the body by Bailey.
Joe, we're really starting to see some damage done due to those body strikes.
Great spinning back kick to the body. Nice block. Garcia gets caught by another kick to the body.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Man, those are some nasty shots. And you can see the bruising on the left side of his body. And the hook lands again. His opponent has no answer. Big roundhouse kick. Good block, and he counters with the right hook.
Nice spinning back kick. He landed that, Mike.
Just missed with the big left hand.
He tags him with the hook.
He's winding up with his kicks, Mike. And a nice jab.
Man, he's timing his kicks well. That left misses.
Nice left hook to the body. He really turned that over well.
Push kick. He's doing some damage with those kicks.
Joey's got his opponent up against the fence.
45 seconds remain in the round. Big takedown late in the round.
30 seconds remain in the round, Joe. Oh, looking for his back.
Garcia's back inside control.
And great posture.
He's working from half guard now. Opponent pressed up against the cage.
And the end of the round.
Ghost Dogs barely made it to the end of this round. Man, that was a big knockdown.
That was a huge knockdown, and he barely got out of there. Big power on this punch and results in a knockdown.
Já tá cansadão. É hora de você chegar com tudo. Vamos fazer as combinações.
The beautiful area.
Ready to fight. Ready.
Third and final round. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. And over and over in this fight, he has punished the body. And now you can visibly see the effects. This is exactly what we thought the game plan would be. Punish the body with kicks. Bailey with a hook to the body.
To the body.
And another kick to the body by Ghost Dog. Good hook there.
Back and forth. He's looking for a right hand, Mike.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes landed. Garcia gets him in the plum. They are really battling for position in the
tackle. Oh! Hard diving punch.
Solid shot to the body.
Hard hook. I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
connects with the left. Oh, powerful kicks.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, that one hurt him. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
And again, amazing, amazing. He moves to the Muay Thai clinch.
Nice. He caught him with the
big knee. He's hurt.
Oh, big body kick.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh, huge kicks.
And again to the midsection.
Beautiful hook.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, oh that knocked him.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Excellent timing here. Big left hand for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's go to a different angle. Look at this. And he's out.
Vicious.
Ready.
Here we go. Three-round fight. She's down.
Back up.
That huge head kick was blocked. Vicious with the overhand. Now they work against the cage. She's got the over-under here. Vicious with the takedown early.
Back up.
The huge head kick is blocked. Good defense and a left hook counter.
Flying knee lands.
Morris gets caught by the kick to the midsection.
Good left hook.
The overhand blocked by Thomas. Joe, that's an outstanding flying knee. Nice jab by Vicious.
That left connected.
Joe, she's really showcasing her striking skills. Great job with the hook. Big swing. Joe, that's a good hook right there. That's going to do some damage.
There's the big swing and a miss.
Joe, keep a close eye on her. She's had good success with the hook. She's going to try to land it again.
Nasty knee to the body. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Back and forth battle.
Big takedown. Nice sweep.
In the full mount. Hip escape, nice hip escape. She transitions to full guard. Going into a guillotine choke attempt here. That choke looks locked up tight. Oh, look at that, slips right out of it. She's working from half guard.
And back up again.
Hard right to the body.
Flying knee.
Look at this.
To the body. Big head kick lands.
That's a power in that hook.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two.
Vicious knee to the body lands. That's a big hook. Powerful right hand. Big shots.
Vicious combination.
Beautiful hook. Vicious shots to the body.
Come on, bro. Stay focused. Let's get this fight.
Big punch.
Oh, that hook did damage. Big combination. Well done with the block. Joe, she's doing a nice job establishing that hook here in the second round. Joe, watch for her to set up that hook again. Joe, good kick to the body by Thomas.
They battle on the fence.
That's a nice hook from the clinch. She's an over-under.
There's the takedown. Got it. Wow. Back up to the feet. Lands a flying knee here.
Man, she's taking some big shots. And you can see the bruising on the left side of her body. What a great job blocking that huge knee. Thomas with a nice punch. Oh, her opponent is already...
Wow! Unbelievable!
Damaging left hand.
Struggling for a position in the clinch. Oh, nice single. Look at that.
Morris gets back up again.
Front kick.
Morris with a strong hook.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Thomas with a strong combination.
Wheel kick. Whoa.
Great job with the roundhouse.
To the ribcage.
Wow!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Nice big knee! Big knee! Oh! Hard diving punch.
Oh! It is all over! Wow. Just like that!
Wow.
Wow!
Huge knockout victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check it out here. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
And bam.
You ready?
Vicious.
You ready?
And here we go.
Championship fight. Five-minute rounds.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body. And there's another roundhouse kick. Vicious with a nice hook to the body.
Another shot to the body.
Joe, that's textbook hand position. What an amazing job.
Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks. Hard leg kick.
Able to just get out of the way. Great jab by Shane. Nice combination. She's mixing things up. Joe, that's another solid kick. Man, that was a quick side kick to the body. Oh, that's a vicious elbow.
Big right hand.
She's out.
Here's all over.
Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Look at this. Boom! Wow!
Bomba.
Ready?
The body snatch.
Ready?
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for the body snatch. Black trunks for Black Mamba. Nice.
Nice one, too.
Good connection by the body snatcher. They go to the clinch here early.
Big knee! Caught him with the knee!
Big right hand! Huge right hand! Oh, some heavy shots from the top.
Big punches here.
And it is all over!
That's it! Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check out this angle here. And he's out.
Assassin, the body snatcher. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for the body snatcher. Black trunks for Assassin. That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick.
Nice block. Oh, he got clipped.
Oh, he rocked him. This could be it right here.
Big right hand. Oh, nice.
Oh, over the top.
Assassin's got a cut on the bridge of his nose.
Both men landing in that exchange.
He blocks the punch. Nice block. Joey continues to keep his hands up. Good right hook counter by the body snatcher.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. Hard straight punch.
Blocked. Oh, big right hand!
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. Oh, he's
trying to finish it right here.
Oh, he's stunned again.
Wow!
This could be it.
Absolutely vicious.
Hard diving punch. And he got the victory from ruthless, brutal ground and pound.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
Butcher.
Are you ready?
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Nice hook. Again.
Landing at will tonight. Nice kick. Solid jab.
Good body shot there.
That connected.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Assassin with the block.
Hit him with the jab.
Joe, we're really starting to see the accumulation of those body shots and the damage.
Absolutely, Mike.
Oh, he's starting to tee off.
That had cruel intentions, that big overhand right.
He connected with another uppercut. He's landed a few big ones so far here.
Joe's looking to time that uppercut and land it like he did earlier in the fight.
There's a double jab by Garcia.
Good job landing that series of punches here. Nice left to the body.
That huge head kick was blocked. Butcher gets hit by that right kick.
Beautiful leg kick.
Joey's got his opponent up against the fence. Under three on the clock, round one.
Nice combination of knees to the head from the clinch.
Oh, goodness!
Oh! Hard diving punch. And he gets reversed. Very nice sweep, winds up in his guard.
There's a left that connects.
And now he's back in full guard.
Under two.
Wow, quick movement on the ground.
And they're back up.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Good hook to the body.
Look at this.
Garcia with the combination to the body.
Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches.
The huge head kick is blocked. Assassin with a straight to the body.
Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
Continuing to strike well. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Good block, straight counter.
Nice shot.
Joe spinning back fist. Butcher with the 1-2.
Oh, Joe, that one busted him wide open.
Wide open. Oh.
He's hurt, Mike. He's hurt.
Oh, he's landing at will. 10 seconds. Wow. They are on their feet. Joe, that was a great round and a big knockdown from Butcher.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight. All right, let's check out some of the action from that round. Here's a powerful knee that lands and causes the knockdown. Here we see that again. And let's see that again.
And the lovely Brittany gets us started for round number two. Round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. Oh, we got tagged.
He lands the spinning back fist. The hook blocked by Assassin.
Nice shot.
These are some bombs he is throwing.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Oh, good left hook there. And he's looking for that left.
Butcher with another big hook. Nice block of that headshot.
To the body. Man, good exchange between both these fighters.
Oh, just missed with that right. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
That left eye, Mike, is starting to look nasty.
Big roundhouse kick.
Assassin with a solid right kick to the body.
Assassin's got to be happy with his performance tonight.
He's landing some big shots in this fight, and that's why I have him ahead.
Good clinch.
Under 90 seconds now.
Big hook. There's another one.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Oh, double jab.
He connects with the straight.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Yeah, absolutely.
And there's another nice kick. Very nice kicks here. You got hit with a left hook there, Mike.
Good job blocking the punch.
Oh, he tagged him! This could be it right here. Oh, very nice. Oh, head kick!
Powerful strikes!
Gigantic kicks!
We have completed two rounds. He escapes and he's back on his feet. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
And over and over in this fight, he has punished the body. And now you can visibly see the effects.
Assassin with a solid left kick to the body.
Oh, spinning back fist.
Man, he just avoided damage. Great block.
And here we see the number of total strikes landed so far in the fight.
Oh, nice right hand.
Both men throwing frequently.
Good strike.
Ow! Look at that! Oh, my! Ow!
There's
huge
a big
left
hand.
He's out! It's over!
It is all over! It is all over!
KO by ground and pound.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
With the official decision.
Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for the body snatcher.
Black trunks for Haymaker.
He blocks the punch.
Both men looking to do damage early.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Oh, beautiful right hook.
Solid right.
What a body shot. He's hurt to the body. You can tell that shot hurt him bad.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
He's hurt. Big shot to the liver. He is stunned.
Combination.
That's big a huge punch.
Big body shot, and that hurt him.
He's in trouble, and a nasty kick lands to the body. Oh, big kick to the head. Powerful left hand.
Damaging knees.
There he is. He got the takedown.
And he's going to try to take the back.
Big left punch. With a huge left. Oh, that one hurt him. He scores with a huge left.
Oh, he's hurt. That's it. That's
it.
The fight is over. Nasty ground and pound KO.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's take a closer look at that from a different angle. And here we see it again.
Here's Bruce Buffer.
White trunks for the body snatcher. Black trunks for Big Daddy. Big Daddy with some big kicks.
Head kick. Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
Leads with the right.
Collins blocked that strike.
Oh, good left hook there. Nice leg kick. Look at this.
There's that big right hand.
He tagged him.
Flying knee.
Flying knee.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. Lands another vicious elbow. Oh, and he eats a nice knee. Hard hook.
Oh, nice.
Another huge knee lands. Oh, vicious knee.
Man, he's in big trouble here.
Lands a huge elbow to the head.
And again.
Big one.
Oh, my goodness. Wow.
That's it. That's it.
Unbelievable. Gigantic knockout delivered by knee.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's look at it from a different angle. And here it is again. Bam! Nighty night.
With the official decision, here's Bruce Buff. Al made a good elbow.
Good elbow. Very nice.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Solid hook in the clinch by the body snatcher.
Struggling in the clinch here.
Matt, he put together a couple of vicious elbows there.
Now he's got the Muay Thai plum. He's got the double.
He's working over under here.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
He connects with the head kick.
Big kick lands.
Solid jab.
Vicious shot to the body. Head kick. He hurt him with that hook.
Snap that kick. Big takedown.
He's trapped in half guard.
The body snatcher gets it to side control.
Just over two remain. Half guard. Let's see what he can do from here.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. He postures into place. He's in half guard here with his opponent pressed up against the cage.
Right into half guard. Man, he's got the reversal. Great transition to top position.
He's back up.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick. That right hook misses.
45 seconds remain in the round.
Oh, big kick.
30 seconds.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh, good combination.
Oh, very nice.
He caught him with the head kick.
Again with a solid kick to the body. Oh!
And he goes down. He's in big trouble here. And that'll be the end of round number one. The body snatcher's nearly knocked out there. He was lucky the round came to an end.
He certainly is.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick.
That one blocked.
And he's throwing that left hook with ill intention.
Oh, and a heavy right,
big right hand.
That punch had knockout written all over it. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes landed. The body snatcher with a solid right kick to the midsection.
To the body with the knee.
Nice, nice kick. Good defense there.
That's a great job defending. The body snatcher with the front kick to the body. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Joe, you're absolutely right. Those kicks to the body are doing serious damage. Diesel gets caught by the right.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
The body snatcher with a strong front kick to the body. That was a vicious knee that he just blocked. And another big uppercut. Man, he's really starting to land him here in the second round.
No doubt about it, Mike. I don't think there could be any debate.
Look at him set up the uppercut. Joe, good kick to the body by the body snatcher.
Whoa!
Nice block to the punch to the head. Joe, that's textbook hand position. What an amazing job. He blocks the punch.
There's that uppercut he was trying to set up.
Oh, head kick. Caught with the kick. Oh, big right hand.
Oh,
trying to stay out of trouble here.
Knockout for the KO victory as the round was ending.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Look at this. Boom!
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this.
I'm never going nowhere, so don't try me. My music sticks in fans' veins like an ivy. Flows poison like ivy. Oh, they...